Okay, we're back with another segment as part of our Laundry Made Simple series, and I love simple. And maybe you recall, we've been helping you fight the toughest stains you can ever imagine without the help of a dry cleaner, and that is good. But we just got another letter from one of our viewers with a new kind of laundry quandary. Marianne Ziegler from Battle Creek, Michigan. She writes, "My clothes reek. A box of some of my favorite clothes got all musty and mildewy when I left them boxed up in the basement. Now I can't get the stink out. Can they be saved? Please help." Help is here, Marianne. I'll bet you we can do this. And we are joined now by my friend, the leading lady of laundry, Katherine Hartman from Biz. Hey!
Hello.
Feel like saying just girlfriend. All right, you know, we've been talking together. We've been together since last year. You've helped me so much. You've helped my viewers so much. And now we're going to do another problem. This has happened to me. This is mine. Smell that.
Oh, God.
Oh, sure. And a lot of my cushions, this is not mine, but a lot of my cushions will get really mildewy and moldy. Uh-huh. So how do we do this simple, efficient, and cheap?
All right, I've got the solution.
I'm sure you do.
If it is machine washable, you can go ahead and soak with Biz for about 30 minutes.
Okay.
Or so, you can even leave it overnight.
Overnight is okay?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't harm the towel, nothing?
No, that'd
okay.
be great.
Excellent.
If it's not machine washable, I suggest spot treating. You can use any one of them, and you'll just apply right on the stain and rinse, and it'll be gone.
Which is great because a lot of cushions out in the backyard get really disgusting, so really it does not harm them, leaves them clean and smelling great.
Right, and it removes the substance which causes the odor, so it'll eliminate it.
And you can use any kind?
Powder, liquid, or blast packs, yes.
Okay, well, ladies, I gotta tell you, after meeting Katherine and being with her since last year, I've been trying these Biz blast packs. These are awesome. You drop it and you walk away. I love your tip, and you're going to be around for a long time giving us some more Laundry Made Simple tips.
I am. I'm going to be here.
And I trust you. And to find out more helpful tips and get a money-saving coupon to use for your family, visit bizstainfighter.com. And don't miss, again, more great laundry tips with Katherine next time on Laundry Made Simple. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, folks.